up, Cristiano Ronaldo.
How many times has he come to Portugal's rescue? Brilliant.
So away we go at 1-1.
Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Gian Mario. Gian Moutinho. Portugal want to attack now. Into the box it goes. Back off the bar. Bernardo Silva. Offside. That's an easy decision. It's action on the Portugal bench with the substitutes. Throw in to come. Here's Cedric Suarez. Opportunity in a wider area. In quickly, goal kick to come. Well, he's been rampaging through the game typically today, Diego Costa. Plenty to admire, plenty to enjoy, and plenty of difficulties for the defenders that he's causing.
He's got that ability to find space within shooting distance, and he's done it really well today, and found the back of the net too.
Now Gian Mario. He's got it back again from his teammate. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. With a chance to go into the lead now. Regi Nainggolan. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Good vision here by Diego Costa.
Grushikov.
And there it is, the goal. And it's put them into the lead. Well, they've got the lesser players here, Alan, but they're trying to show that the whole is greater than the sum of the individual parts, and they've got a goal.
They just, what they are, Martin, is a good team. They stick together. They've got the reward here.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Quaresma.
Portugal attacking now.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker. It was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Test of his control now. Break quickly when they get possession. Oh, that doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle. Opportunity to cross it now.
Well, that's a wonderful tackle.
Lushikov.
He's got his shot off now.
Hit it hard, but not very true.
Well, it's an enforced substitution. There's no doubt it's because of that injury.
Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Shot on!
Goalkeeper hangs on. Just dropping off the play to receive the ball here, Ronaldo. It'll be a throw.
going to be a change for Portugal. Pepe.
On to Ronaldo.
Quaresma.
Now, this is an interesting attack. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him. Now, this looks promising.
Well, that's a great interception. The shot's on! That's a good save. He got a touch to that. And they're sending the goalkeeper up for this corner.
Corner's taken.
Going in for goal!
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum...
Oh, the wide man can show his skills here.
Andre Silva.
On to the attack now. Makes a challenge here.
It's a free kick that the referee has decided to award.
Free kick on target, but not really troubling the goalkeeper. Diego Costa.
Glushakov.
Glushakov. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
And we're looking at the referee, and there goes the final whistle. And the match is finished.
Diego Costa. Wonderful replay.
All the love we had and lost. And in my head, the visions never stop. These ribbons wrap me up. But when I reach for you, there's just a supercar. In your car, the radio up. In your car, the radio up. We keep trying to talk about us. I'm someone you may be my love, I'll be.